Hello and welcome to Northern Ireland. We've been here several times before, and when we had the chance to come back and do a video, we jumped at it. I hope you enjoy all the lovely sights here in Northern Ireland, and I hope you get a blessing from this video.
Swing down, chariot, stop and let me ride. Swing down, chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, calm and easy. I got a home on the other side. Swing down, chariot, stop and let me ride. Swing down, chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, calm and easy. I got a home on the other side.
Well, Ezekiel went out in the middle of the field. He saw an angel working on the chariot wheel. He wasn't so particular about the chariot wheel. He just
wanted to see how the chariot feels.
Why don't you swing
down, sweet chariot, stop and let me ride. Swing down, chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, calm and easy. I got a home on the other side.
Ezekiel went out and he got on board. He felt that chariot bumping down the road. He wasn't so particular about the bumping of the road. He just
wanted to lay down his heavy load.
Why don't you swing down,
sweet chariot, stop and let me ride. Swing down, chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, calm and easy. I got a home on the other side.
Swing low,
sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home, 'cause I'm getting ready to leave this world
of sorrow.
I'm getting ready for the gates of pearl, gates of pearl. Swing down, chariot, stop and let me ride. Swing down, chariot, stop and let me ride. Rock me, Lord, calm and easy, easy. I got a home on the other side.
He's mine, I know.
I love him so, he did my heart a personal favor.
That's why I
tell him everywhere I go.
And when I'm blue,
I know that he will help me through. He's my lifesaver. That's why I know I love him so.
Well, you ask me why I'm happy all the time, through times of trial and despair. Well, you must be my best friend. He's with me till the end. Yes, I know him as my personal savior. He's mine, I know.
I love him so, he did my heart a personal favor.
That's why I
tell him everywhere I go.
And when I'm blue,
I know that he will help me through. He's my lifesaver. That's why I know I love him so.
He will lift my heavy burdens when the road I walk seems long. When there's trouble, he's already there. Well, my Savior's love abounds, his peace and joy I found. Now I know him as my personal Savior. He's mine, I know.
I love him so, he did my heart a personal favor.
That's why I
tell him everywhere I go.
And when I'm blue,
I know that he will help me through. He's my lifesaver. That's why I know I love him so.
He's mine, I know.
I love him so, he did my heart a personal favor.
That's why I
tell him everywhere I go.
And when I'm blue,
I know that he will help me through. He's my lifesaver. That's why I know I love him so.
And when I'm blue,
I know that he will help me through. He's my Savior. That's why I know I love him. Why I know I love him. Why I know I love him so.
Folks, I hope you're enjoying the video. The sights of Northern Ireland are just great. Behind us, we have the Glen Ariff Falls. We're here in Glen Ariff, and let me tell you something, what a wonderful, beautiful place it is. I hope you're enjoying the music. Here's a song called Just Because.
prove yourself to me, 'cause without you I would not be the man I've become. With you in my heart, yes, you are the them blow. Though the wind I can't see, I still know. I can feel it on my face, I can feel it in my heart. You are the
to rest. precious blood, His blood.
Shoo, 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 shoo.
Oh, to shoo, grace how shoo, great a shoo, debtor shoo, daily shoo, I'm constrained to shoo, be.
Shoo,
let thy shoo, goodness shoo, like a fetter by my wandering heart to thee.
Prone to wander, Lord, I feel it. Prone to evil, God, I love. Here's my heart, oh, take and seal it. Seal it for thy courts of
light. Come
thou fount of every blessing.
Getting anxious to see my sweet Jesus. He promised that he would return to take us all home, where we'll sing a new song for that day. My heart yearns, oh, it could be today when he calls me away. The thought makes me shout with glee. What a welcome relief when his face I see as he comes in the clouds for me. Yeah, yeah.
When he comes back right out of the blue to gather his chosen few, we'll rise to meet him with a body brand new. When he comes back right out of the blue, oh, when he comes back right out.
Now listen, you might be rich or poor, oh, but one thing's for sure, you're gonna stand before the Lord one day. When he opens the book and he takes a look, will he find your name? My friend, don't wander away from the Father. I tell you, there's a better way.
There's a better way.
Won't you call on him now, at his feet humbly bow, and be ready for that wonderful day. Oh,
when he comes back right out of the blue to gather his chosen few, we'll rise to meet him with a body brand new. Back right out of the blue. Oh, when he comes back right out of the blue.
This is Shane, and I'm here at the Antrim Coast in Northern Ireland. It's wonderful. It's beautiful over here. And I tell you, it's just a wonderful thing to be able to see the creations of God and the things he's given us here on this earth to enjoy. And I wish you were all here to enjoy it with us, but it's wonderful. We're just having a great time, and the people up here are so nice, and they've treated us just like royalty and kings. And we just finished having a bit of lunch, as they say here, and we're going to do some more singing for you here in a minute, and I'll show you some more sights in Northern Ireland. God bless you.
Of 'tis has saved a wretch like me. Marvelous grace of our loving Lord, grace that exceeds our sin and our guilt. Yonder on Calvary's mount outpoured, there where the blood of the Lamb was spilled. Grace, grace, God's grace, grace that will pardon and cleanse within. Marvelous grace, infinite grace, grace that is greater than all our sin. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. Marvelous, infinite, matchless grace, freely bestowed on all who believe. You that are longing to see His face, will you this moment His grace receive? Oh, grace, grace, God's grace, grace that will pardon and cleanse within. Marvelous grace, that is greater, grace that is greater. I once was lost, but now I'm found by His grace, God's
Well, we're extremely excited about this today because we've never had the opportunity to sing with a lot of the artists here in Northern Ireland, maybe a few, but we've been here several times before and we've had a wonderful time, but we're just so excited about this today because to be able to stand on the same stage with some of the great singers in Northern Ireland and ministers in Northern Ireland, wow, it's just above anything we ever dreamed we would do. So we're just excited about this tremendously today.
They bound the hands of Jesus in the garden where He prayed. They led Him through the streets in shame. They spat upon my Savior, so pure and free from sin. They said, "Crucify Him. He's the one to blame. He could have called 10,000 angels to destroy the world and set Him free.
free. He could have called 10,000 angels, but he died alone for you and me. Upon his precious head they placed a crown of thorns. They laughed and said, "Behold the king." They struck him and they cursed him and they mocked his holy name. Alone he suffered everything. To the howling mob he yielded. He did not for mercy cry. The cross of shame he took alone. And when he cried, "It is finished," he gave himself to die. Salvation's wondrous plan was done. He could have called 10,000 angels to destroy.
Have called